Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Nicotronio Guitar Studio 2020 Spring Term Virtual Concert. I'm sure all of you are aware this past spring has been a very different one. Since March, NCGS has been on a 100% online teaching format. I'm incredibly proud of my students for the way that they've handled themselves and adapted to the current situation. There's many challenges that we had to work through dealing with this new learning format, and I want to thank the families and the students for their flexibility, their hard work, and their patience as we dealt through this together over the course of the semester. In planning for this semester's recital, I was hoping that we would be back at Buckingham Congregational Church, where the studio is based out of. But as it got closer and closer, I soon realized that we would not be making that happen. So I decided that we would do a virtual concert instead, thinking that having students do individual videos and sending them to me and having me edit it in a YouTube video format was the best way to get an optimum sound quality for the recital, as well as making it as easy as possible for students to participate. In the description below, you'll find a link to the concert program for this video. Students of NCGS range in age as well as in ability levels. We have students as young as 5 to adult students and everyone in between. We have beginners all the way through pre-professionals, including a former student in this video who has been very generous in providing a video of their performance. Calvin Beck was a former student of mine, graduated last year, and is now at the Cleveland Institute of Music studying with Jason Vio. And I'm very pleased that he could join us in this virtual concert. So with all that out of the way, please sit back and relax and enjoy the video.
Thank you. This is my guitar recital performance. I'm going to be playing With Steady Hands. Thank you.
弾みごとハレルヤ。
Thank you.
Thank you. Once again, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of the students and the families for their hard work and their flexibility over the course of the past few months, as well as for the students' hard work in putting together this video. I hope everyone has a safe summer, and we'll see you in the next one.